All I want you to think about is fast hands, fast feet. Nothing. I don't care what the dip does. I don't give a shit about anything. I want to see some speed here. Drive it and give me fast hands, fast feet. Hard. And down. And rack it. Now, I want that bar when you dip to stay right there. I don't want that bar to slide. Keep it right there and do it again. Fast hands, fast feet. 1,000% better. Now rack it. That was a lot better than the last one. I want you to do two of them. The first one wasn't bad, but the bar slid. That time the bar didn't slide.
Is that why it kind of went, okay. Yeah.
Up, up!
Nice. Come on, hold it. Hey, girl.
Drive it. Fast hands. The dip. No. She lost it because of the dip. The dip sucked big time. Hell, it's all over the damn place. Plus, it's sliding down here. That's why you missed it. Get that bar up here and dip. Pick up that bar right here. Now, put it on your shoulders. Now get it up there. Get your throat. Get it in your throat. You're not jerking it. Just get it on your throat. Now let go of it and put your hands out front. Come on. Trust me. There, you don't have to trust Bob. You can trust me. Now give me a 2-inch dip. Stand. That's it. Give me a 1/2-inch dip. Stand. Now force the knees out when you dip. Stand. That's the way you need to dip. Where'd the bar go? Where'd the bar stay when you dipped? Well, shit, that's the dip. You can't be letting that bar slide all over the place. Okay. That's why you missed it.
Okay.
The dip is first before you jerk it. You got to dip and you got to drive. And then the arms come into play to push you down. You're more than, you almost made that damn thing and the dip was ugly. Take it again. Up, up, up. Keep that bar there. Drive it. Fast hands.
There it is.
Oh! It's a better dip that time. Better. I'll take that. The way I teach the jerk might be a little bit different than Chad, but I think in terms of, just from here, that the bar is here in the beginning, right? That's where it is. Where does it have to go? It's got to go here, right? How do I get it there? Do I physically move it back there, or do I drive into it? I drive into it more because if I got a heavy weight, it's hard for me to get this heavy weight back here. So what I do is I think in terms of driving into it to get that bar over my head. The bar's out front just a tad. So the way that you're going to correct that probably is to give me more of a head down. The way I'd correct it, I'd try to have you step more into it. A bit more. So all I'm looking at is here, just put your hands out in front of you.
Okay.
Straight out. The other one too.
Okay.
Now dip. That's where you need to dip. You don't need to dip any forward. You need to dip here, and then you need to take that chest and drive through the bar so the bar's right here.
Okay.
So I think you're dipping just a tad forward and you're leaving the bar out in front of you instead of driving it and getting the bar back here.